Welcome back to the Sports Court. I'm your host, Gregory Beatty, and with me, my good friend, Selma Jones, in the house once again. He's no guest to the show, even though I put it on Facebook, I put it as guest host. Like I told my friend Brett last week, you guys that's reoccurring in here, that's coming more times than not, you're no guest. You know, you are definitely at home, my friend. And hey, what's this? First of all, I want to congratulate you and your wonderful wife, Raquel, on being nominated for one of the top 20 power couples in Houston. What's that about?
Yeah, that was an event. It's called TPA, so the Total Package Awards. The host was Amber Neal, was at Rockstar Gallery out on the north side last Saturday. Nice event, and it kind of caught me a little bit off guard, but a good friend of my wife Raquel, and she is a millionaire matchmaker, is her really what she does, and she does this award where she chooses people pretty much that's doing philanthropy work and stuff like that, giving back to the community. And you know, those things, you know me a long time, I don't do that stuff to be recognized.
No doubt about it.
And obviously, I'm straight from the heart. Yeah, I get it as involved as I can, and I learned a long time ago that, you know, one person doesn't matter, you know, you don't get from membership. And obviously, my wife Raquel, you know, most people know as Rachel Raquel in the clothing line, but she's always doing philanthropy where I wish I could keep up with her at some time. She's probably working out right now, because normally she'd be on the show. She's probably working out.
Right.
But as far as helping people, this goes all the way back to, you know, storms we had. Single mothers, a lot of the stuff that she does, and some of the stuff that I do as well. So it was a real nice event. Got a trophy and got recognized for more or less trying to help out in the community and support businesses, local, you know, any businesses we can support and help out. So it's, you know, recognition that we don't really
well deserved. Well deserved. You know, and congratulations.
It was a nice event.
Keep up the great work.
Thanks.
Well deserved.
Appreciate it.
Well deserved. Hey, and real quick, like I thought of a similar situation, the Nationals players are caught between a rock and a hard place, because especially Justin Verlander, who actually has probably come out and stated with a lot of vigor and a lot of passion how much he's against domestic violence and how he would not want a player being on this team. Now, these folks have made a decision that they have some domestic issues. Now, the court process I played out, he's going to be 2 weeks on Sunday. I personally, I'm uncomfortable with it. At the same time, even though I'm uncomfortable with it, of course, I don't condone domestic violence. That goes without saying. And I'm sure anybody does. I hope no one in here does. But it goes to show you, from the process play out, but it also goes to show you, it's all about if you can help us win.
Yeah.
If you can help him win, Ashley is a guy that can help him win. And so, if it's a situation where this guy cannot help him win, obviously he would not be on the team. So, it's a loud cry. You said about him being signed by the Houston Astros. But obviously, the Houston Astros are going to do this. Or they simply are saying, hey, this guy can help us win. We're trying to win the World Series. And the Astros, those players are going to have to support him, not support his actions or condone the alleged domestic abuse, but support him as a player. He's on the team now. That's what happens. But, man, it's crazy. It's like, you have all of this going on. You have kids. Everything is hiding social media. Right? You have people saying that they don't think kids watch it. They don't think kids watch it. They don't think kids watch it. Kind of stuff. But the part of the matter is, social media makes people watch it these days.
Corporate America, you did that 10 years ago, you're down. So, when I see that from Papa John's, I'm like,
yes.
Take a chance.
You know what I mean?